I'm on a sea quest, and today, this is a very easy tutorial, just so you know. So you don't really have to watch this, but this is for TF2. How to, get 256x256, sprays, like on Google Images. So first you go to Google, search Google. Click on Google at the top. And then click on Images. Right after search, click on it. And then it's Google Images, and you can save this to your favorites if you want to. Search for any image. Jason Voorhees. And then, not all these images are 256x256. As you can see, the first image is, .256. So, what you do is you go down here, this section, click on any size, go to any size, and click exactly. And then the width will be 256 and the height will be 256. So 256x256. Right there. Enter that in. 256x256. Don't enter the X, just 256 two times in both of them. Okay. Now press search. And then it will give all the Jason Voorhees pictures that are 256x256, so you can spray them in TF2. That's how you do it, on Google at least. Bye everyone.